some components, during the manufacturing process, need to be cleaned to remove surface contaminants. Although there are many cleaning methods that can be used. But some of them may cause damage to the parts or incomplete cleaning. These problems can be avoided by using plasma cleaning. The so-called plasma cleaning is the use of equipment to emit plasma to achieve the effect that conventional cleaning methods cannot achieve. Plasma cleaning can be applied to metals, ceramics, plastics, and other materials. Plasma does not belong to the common liquid, solid, gas, the three states. So it is called the fourth state of matter. A gas becomes plasma when enough energy is applied to it to dissociate it. It is a unique processing medium for surface treatment and surface modification. Plasma is an ionized gas composed of ions, electrons, and neutral atoms. Plasma cleaning is a dry cleaning process. In the vacuum chamber of the equipment through the radio frequency power supply under a certain pressure. Generate high-energy disordered plasma. Let it bombard the surface of the product to be cleaned. The purpose of cleaning can be achieved. Plasma cleaning can be used to clean all kinds of surfaces before processing. It effectively removes surface oxides and mineral residues. Using a highly efficient plasma cleaning system. Without the use of chemical solvents. This reduces cleaning costs. While providing a high-quality clean surface. Additionally, a range of materials can be cleaned. And surfaces with complex geometries. The entire cleaning process is environmentally friendly and does not pollute the environment. The cleaning process is simple and safe. The cleaning process is also highly efficient. In addition, plasma cleaning is also used to remove microbial contaminants from surfaces, which makes it very useful for sterilization in biomaterials research. Many medical and manufacturing facilities rely on plasma. It offers performance unmatched by other sterilization methods.